our Malbec. You'll note rich, sharp tannins that linger but do not overstay their welcome, as well as notes of chocolate and candied cherries characteristic of grapes grown.
Here we have a Cabernet Sauvignon.
It's a nice gesture, but a bit too brisk, wouldn't you say? Not even been appointed.
Caution and modesty.
Hey, fix.
I'm going to have to move away. This area is...
You better not come back.
Ah. Oh. What was
wow.
that?
Pardon. A former lobbyist, a political advisor.